4th of January 2019.
Okay, this is a dwarf hamster, male, right?
Male.
How many, how old is it?
2.5 months, 2 years and 5 months. Yeah.
2 years and 5 months old.
Yeah.
So what's the complaint now?
Now, there's a tumour on the stomach, yeah, below the stomach.
Abdominal swelling.
Yeah. Panting. Then I think now it's a breathing breakfast. It's panting now. It's panting because I think the tumor is like causing the pain to his body. Then it's not moving. Then it's just standing there motionlessly. And but still conscious. It's still unconscious.
Is it eating?
Yeah. I tried to feed some sunflower seed this morning, and it's taking the sunflower seed and some popcorn. Yeah, it's taking the popcorn and sunflower seed.
Did you pass stools?
I don't see any stool.
Didn't pass two, sir.
Yeah.
Because if they pass two, that means they are eating, is it?
I mentioned to him this morning. He mentioned to take some sunflower seed and popcorn.
Weigh down 52 grams, sir. Body weight.
I think there's a pain on the actually it's not. It's just a shocking pain. Yeah.
So what did Dr. Daniel do?
2 weeks ago, actually, he said he discovered there's a heart. I think it's a heart.
Internal one.
Heart area. There's a heart lump. There's a heart.
Yeah, correct. A very big one.
There's a heart lump on his tummy. Then, but now I find that actually the lump is growing a bit bigger. A bit bigger than 2 weeks ago.
Correct.
So the surprise is that actually he said that the dolphin is already quite old already.
Correct.
Then he said that he advised me not to operate surgery because he may not survive the surgery.
Yeah, unlikely to survive. Yeah.
So it's a big one. My question is that whether is my I want to see advice whether is it now is it like I see that it's really like a girl in pain so
yeah.
Is it okay to operate or not at all?
Yeah, it can be operated, but it most likely has spread into the inside, you know, the belly. I mean, it's not only under the skin.
Because I see him, it's like
Under the skin. It's from inside, you know.
Inside the skin.
No, inside the abdomen. That means from the muscle area.
Oh, because it's not moving, so it's quite pain.
There are two lumps, one joined together. Oh.
Because he's in deep pain, just like.
Yeah, but the thing is, unlikely he survived as anesthetic, you know, or surgery. Because there may be a lot of losses of blood.
Oh.
And he's not well, so he's not in good condition to operate now.
Besides, it's too old already.
No, I mean I can check whether, but it's very big. Even if I check whether it's most likely a tumor, it's not abscess.
It's a tumor, yeah.
And then he's not well, so you can see he's not really able to take it. Then he can't take it, the anesthetic. So in fact, he's in a very serious health condition.
Oh, has
so, health. Cannot operate really. Because unlikely to survive the anesthetic. So it's most likely it's from internal, the abdomen. It swells up. That's why you can see it's so big. If under the skin, yes, can operate. Then just remove it. Because the body is the internal is still intact. Is it? But this is already inside.
Inside abdomen.
Abdomen inside area. Already. And probably involve the muscles also.
Oh.
So just let her spend the last few days with you. You just feed her and then.
I think struggling in pain. I think it's very painful process for him. Is that
true? But then operation is
not so painful.
Very unlikely to survive.
Unlikely to survive.
Because it's internal.
Yeah, I understand.
If it's external, at least I can.
It's above the skin.
It's not under the skin. No, it's inside. Is it the skin is here?
Yeah.
The skin is here.
Yeah, yeah.
Nothing under the skin.
Yeah, yeah. No, it's inside the
abdomen. So it could be one of those tumors like. Did you pass urine?
Urine. I didn't see any urine.
It could be involved the bladder or one of the further back one. Bladder area or this is a male or female?
It's male.
A male,
Yeah.
Bladder area or one of the nodes, lymph nodes inside.
Yeah. I can see it's bladder, like the bladder is becoming smaller.
Did you pass water?
Water.
If not, then the bladder is the one infected, so you cannot. I mean, tumor is in the bladders, so you cannot operate because you remove the bladder, there's no. no hope to store the urine. Oh, so just let her, let him just eat what she can, he can, and then we give you the painkillers.
Then leave the last few days.
I don't need to survive another 2 days.
Yeah.
For the moment, it's quite old, so it's 2 years, five months.
2 years, 5 months.
The lifespan is about
two years.
No, 2.5 to 3. 2.5 to 3.
2.5. Two and 6 months.
The range, I mean. Okay, Judy. So we just